Hello, it's time to play another hole with me. We're at Silverado today in Scottsdale, Arizona. This is hole number one, a par five at 514 yards. My favorite hole to tee off on. It's reachable, and two, you can start your round off right, nice wide fairway, and I smoke that up the left side. Cannot find my tee like a dumbass. But we found it, and we're good to go for our next shot. I'm not even telling you what I have in on this shot, because you're not going to believe me or fight about how long I hit my drive in the comments, and I don't want to explain averages and how everything works. So I just hit an iron shot in, and I pured it, and I thought I was going to hit to 4 feet, but I didn't. I was a little bit short, but still a good shot. I have this for eagle up the hill, and I did not hit it hard enough. Or read it right. Just an all-around bad putt. And why did I go around this side and not the other side? Doesn't make sense to me. But I'll take my birdie, and it's a great way to start my round, even though I dropped the ball and I couldn't find my tee.